Charisma from Popnicute.com, your go-to website for unique handcrafted jewelry. Today, I'm going to show you how to achieve a neatly closed bezel corner. I do this tutorial because I've seen a lot of people struggling with closing bezel, especially around the corners, which cause their stone to rattle. So here we go. My tutorial today will help you to avoid exactly that. I specifically chose this stone because it has 5 different corners at different angles, so it's perfect for today's video. I used 26 gauge Argentium silver for this tutorial, but you feel free to use any materials that you have. May it be copper, brass, or sterling silver, or fine silver, it doesn't really matter. Before we start, I would like to remind you, if you find this video useful, please hit that like button, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and share this video to the world. Feel free to tag me or Popnicute on Facebook or Instagram to show me your finished piece. Post any comment or questions that you have, and I will do my best to answer it. Okay, let's get started. Thank you. So that's it for today, everyone. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll see you next time. Bye.